Welcome to our channel UK Visa and Immigration Updates. In this video, we are going to discuss the 10 most important changes to UK immigration rules. Please watch this video till the end. Number 1. In the past, many international students could bring their family members with them. But from the 1st of January 2024, it is now limited. Only those pursuing postgraduate courses in research programs can bring their dependents. This means if you are coming for a regular course, or a bachelor's or master's degree, your family will not be able to join you. This rule will also apply for those moving forward from the student visa onto the graduate, PSW, visa. Number 2. All students must complete their course before switching to a UK work visa with a post-course job start date. Number 3. PhD students need a minimum of 24 months of study before switching to a work visa. Number 4. Increasing the salary threshold for skilled workers from £26,200 to £38,700 per year. Sponsored skilled workers must be paid the higher of this threshold or the relevant SOC code rate. Number 5. The skills shortage occupation list is to be reviewed and the 20% going rate salary discount for those sponsored in a role on the shortage occupation list to be removed. Number 6. The spouse partner visa minimum income will first increase to £29,000 in spring 2024 to around £34,500 later in 2024, and finally to around £38,700 in early 2025. Number 7. Sponsored skilled workers on health and care worker visas will not be able to bring their family members, as dependents, to the UK from spring 2024. Number 8. The immigration health surcharge is being increased to £1,035 per year per adult from the 16th of January 2024. Note, this date may be extended to late January or early February 2024. Number 9. The UKVI is developing a digital immigration system. This means they are replacing physical documents with an online record of your immigration status. This is known as an e-visa. The documents being replaced are biometric resident permits, biometric residence cards, wetting stamps and visa vignettes. Number 10. Introduction of new appendix victim of domestic abuse. Appendix Victim of Domestic Abuse will allow victims of domestic abuse and their dependents to apply for entry clearance from outside the UK. This is particularly crucial for individuals who have been abandoned overseas as part of the domestic abuse they have endured. Please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get timely notification of upcoming videos. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.